I'm gonna start talking. Like, I don't do enough talking. But I guess if you mix it up with some doing, like we're doing, then it makes sense. It comes to fruition. And so this show, really, like many others, is by nature a relentless and direct and full of sweat and plenty of ideas and simplicity to continue. And I guess that I can say I'm happy, especially when I see Matt here with me, even more so. I'm happy everything is in place. Everything is almost the way I want it to be. And I just hope that this kind of parallel channels of life, you know, will continue to be good to me in my quest.
You hear this? Drums? Swinging drums? And now I want to hear some bass. Thank you.
But you know, again, going back to just doing, straightforward doing, you know, you do, you spend the time, whether it's 10 minutes or 10 hours, whatever it is, and then it just brings itself to life. It lends itself to you, you know, that calmness. But then the power is still there, you know, you don't lose the power because you're chilling out, so to speak, you know. And that's it, many more to come.